Fashion and designers around the world are always looking for ideas. More and more, the international fashion industry is looking to London for the latest street styles.
We do look to London for the street scene and street culture and nightclub culture and music culture. And again, it's a fearless way of dressing. They don't worry about rules the way we do in the States or indeed Paris or Milan. It's so anti-establishment. There is a rebel quality to the way kids in London always have dressed.
Ruth Marshall Johnson works for a fashion company. Her job is to find the latest trends on the street. Her clients include both expensive designer brands and high street stores. And they all want to learn from London's unique street style.
I am looking for fashion innovators. London is, one, a centre for fashion and style and experimentation, and also, two, a sponge for those things. So in one way, they have a very strong message, and in another way, London is able to mix different aspects from different global cultures in one place. Excuse me, can I take your photograph?
Yeah.
Okay, she's good because she has granny chic, her hat's woolen, her blazer doesn't really match her bag, but she's pulled it all together with an edge that looks playful, fun. Hey, can I take your photograph? Thank you. Perfect pose. He looks a bit rock, a bit punk, mixture of all those influences. He's different, he looks different. It's not just skinny jeans and plimsolls. Very urban, very London, very scruffy but cool, a great look.